It's a beautiful day here, conditions are perfect, and it's time to get started.
The dressage phase is all about the precision, accuracy, and harmony between the horse and rider. Looking nice and relaxed down at the start there, totally focused on the job ahead. What a brilliant entry, making a great first impression on our judges.
What a brilliant performance.
Great job with that movement. They'll be pleased with that. An expensive round for our latest finishers, unfortunately.
Let's keep going with the competition. Let's get started.
The cross country here is a real test of stamina. We're sure this will really impact that leaderboard.
Looking cool, calm, and collected.
There is plenty to like about this round so far.
Fast and clear as they chase the clock towards home. This combination is making the cross country look really straightforward so far.
Being a great stride at that fence. were looking really confident out on course, but sadly, it's not to be today for this combination.
As always, the cross country has really shaken up that leaderboard.
We're really excited to get started. Let's go. The show jumping is always influential here. We've no doubt it's going to be so again this time. Ready to get started.
So far, so good.
Jumping really well here. Unfortunately, not the day for this combination in the show jumping.
We hope you enjoyed this course today. What a fantastic performance in all three phases of competition.